What we found in our paper is really trying to reframe how we define concussion recovery. So historically, we've sort of said 14 days is the normal recovery time, and any day over that is considered abnormal. And that's 50% of the people do recover within 14 days. But if you're that 51st percentile day 15, you automatically get labeled abnormal, which just isn't the case. So this athlete that maybe goes 3 weeks, 21 days, they might be labeled as a slow recovery injury, even though for that individual, it's an appropriate timeline. So we can draw a parallel to somebody that has a broken bone. Average recovery time is 6 weeks. But if somebody went 7 weeks, you wouldn't label that an abnormal recovery. You would just say, oh, it took them 7 weeks before they could come back. So I think along the same lines, it's just recrafting this message to be more inclusive on how we think about injury recovery. Some of the changes you see in preseason practice this year are driven by some of our studies. The project that this paper came out of, the CARE Consortium, it's really been a ginormous project sponsored by the NCAA and DoD over the last 7 years. And this is one of the marquee papers that have come out of it to really define what we call the natural history of concussion or the natural recovery process of concussion, which wasn't well understood before we started. And so we're pretty excited that this one is out, and we hope it has a positive impact on medical care.